Christian Unity World Network, winning souls for Christ through charity, promoting humanitarian support and helping destitute. Christian Unity World Network, CUN, is a charitable organization with a very straight motive, putting smiles on people's faces. We duly registered in Nigeria in the year 2020 to operate as an NGO trying to use this medium to touch people's lives. Our main target is the vulnerable amongst us. We're spreading to the four corners of the world, locating the less privileged. That is why we called CUN a Goshen, a place of refuge. You're welcome. Our vision. We have sixfold vision and mandate and its instructions. 1. Promoting the unity and harmony of Christians and its instructions. 2. Promoting and preaching the gospel and Christian values. 3. Promoting Christian evangelism and salvation. 4. Promoting humanitarian support and helping destitute. 5. Promoting human rights and social justice. 6. Helping the poor and providing education support for indigents. Christian Unity World Network was founded by senior disciple Gift McDonhill Obioha JP, founder and president CUN Worldwide. Touching lives through giving and putting smiles on people's faces is an important part of Christianity. That is why God Almighty gave us life and gave us His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, that whosoever believes in Him shall not perish but have everlasting life. John chapter 3 verse 16. Join us in this wonderful calling of God to charity. In reference to our second vision, promoting and preaching the gospel and Christian values, we have launched our television station called CUN TV to enable teachers of the word all over the world use this medium to spread the gospel. Currently, the TV is launched on NIG Consat satellite platform, which is beaming over 15 countries in West Africa, and our web TV platform, which covers the entire world. From our research, we realize that many teachers of the gospel can't be able to spread their messages on the media due to financial constraints. With this platform, it's virtually free of charge to come on air if you have a good message to deliver to the world. All you need to do is to contact the CUN TV team for further requirements. Furthermore, we're also available on all social media platforms where we also broadcast your content. This being the arm of the organization to enable us take the gospel to the four corners of the earth before the coming of Christ. Our corporate headquarters is at 16 Oladosun Sanusi Street, Ilasama Jamushin, Lagos, Nigeria. For more inquiries and information, please call us on 090-84-23-3832 or send us a WhatsApp message on 090-84-23-3831. You can also email us at info@cunworld.org or our Facebook channel on CUN World, Instagram CUN World, YouTube CUN Television, or also check us out on our website at www.cunworld.org. Join us at CUN.
Hello viewers, I still remain your host on this program, Senior Disciple Gift McDonhill Obioha. Today I'll be talking about the introduction to CUN World, how to become a member, and tell you about the stages of membership, and also tell you the programs we have in line. Actually, our commission is a calling from God to help the masses, the vulnerable people among us, to bring succor to their needs. And that is why we are called a place of refuge. So we try as much as possible to bring souls to Christ through charity, preaching the gospel to people, giving them the physical needs, helping them to stand, and changing their concept and their mindset. With God on our side, we will do our best to help them. But now, how do you become a member and be able to benefit from this very wonderful commission? You have to become a member by joining us, understand our vision, understand what we are doing, and love what we are doing. Then next thing is to become a volunteer and begin to help the needy around you. And when you are convinced that you want to be part of this wonderful group, you join us. And then when you join us by registering on the website, you can find a registration button on the website, click on it, and then select volunteer. So as immediately you register, we will get back to you as soon as possible. Then we can be able to give you your ID card as a volunteer member of CUN. So this volunteer member will enable you to go with us with wherever we are going for outreach. You want to go to Mother's Baby Home, we'll invite all the volunteers to join us. They will join us to go and do charity work. Now listen, if you are a Christian and you don't do charity work, you are incomplete. So try to think about that. So the next stage is that after being a volunteer, you can now decide to be a full member. When you are a full member of CUN, then every benefit of CUN members will be attached to you. You know, so then you will now become a part of the people who are helping the CUN to go to the next level. Then after some time, from your charity work you've been doing on the membership, if we find it to be very serious and, you know, doing the work of God very well, we will be awarded a discipleship. Discipleship is not what you can get by just registering. You have to be awarded by the commission. From seeing all your records and past record, you'll be given a discipleship. We must go out there and help people. That's all for now on membership. The highest stage is discipleship. Thank you so much. Keep watching CUN TV.